Hello, Jesse Haston here, back for another race at Imola. Failed miserably the first time out. By the way, Audi R8 GT3 is what I'm driving. Let's hope I do better than last time. All right, here we go. Oh! Shit. Oh. All right, I tried qualifying, but I didn't make it to the checkered lap. I was a few hundred feet short for making the checkered flag. Could have had a lap time in there, but since that didn't work, I'm starting P24. Here we are, Imola, getting ready. Do some sprints. 40 minutes. In the Audi R8 GT3.
Go, go, go!
Why are you braking, man?
On your left. Hold your line. Still there, clear left. Far left. Hold your line. Clear on the left.
Sweet start, mate. Keep it coming. An incident in Mirratella.
Really wish I could have qualified, man. But that's okay. Just gotta hang in there, not have any incidents. Or get caught up in any.
Left side, clear left.
Yellow flag.
Go ahead and go, man.
Try to follow this guy in front of me. He knows what he's doing.
Just done
it. Left side. He's still there. Clear left.
Come on, Jesse. Don't panic. We'll get him back. incident in. Rabatza 1, it looks like nada. V21.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
Sweet pass, mate.
I'm sorry,
there's an incident in.
My
looks
bad.
Like it's long.
On your left.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Clear left.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now zero.
Right side. Clear to the right.
Glad to make it past.
The leader has just done a 143.92. They're faster than us into Aqua Minerale. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Alright, Jesse, our fuel window will open after 25 minutes. It should close at about 33 minutes. Incident in Aqua Minerale, yellow flag, caution.
On your right, clear right. Right side, clear right, you're clear.
Glad to get past that Ferrari.
P15, your last lap time was at 148.60.
What's wrong? If I can calm it.
Behind, the gap's now 0.9. There's an incident in Rabatza 1.
Okay, another one to report.
Was 145.90.
Pretty bad, huh? I mean, literally, not good. Not fast at all. Almost went out of limits there on the track.
Okay, Jesse, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. V14. We think V6 has gone off in.
I'm so sorry. Had an itch.
The gap ahead is now 4.5.
Even the smallest distraction can be detrimental to your race.
The gap to long behind is now 1.6 seconds. Lap time was at 146.95.
Always going to have trouble with that turn. She wants to break loose.
Really? Really?
There's an incident in Tosa.
Fucking early there, man.
Either that was deliberate or you're a three-word driver, Michael Coates.
Car right, clear to the right.
Wasn't me, buddy, but I'm in the red car.
What the hell?
Yeah, that was 100% me. I didn't expect you to break that arrow.
What is this?
I was actually braking.
Okay, Jesse, you've got half your fuel left.
Can't get around.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, that was terrible. I don't know if you guys saw that.
Thank you, though.
Did I lose my connection? Obviously not. I don't know why that came up. If you didn't see it, my friends list said network unavailable or whatever. Friends list unavailable on my Steam. I don't know what happened there. Wow.
Let's put this hard work to good use. 13th place. Side, clear left.
That's not what a blue flag means.
Didn't feel like racing this guy, saw him coming up on me.
Yellow flag, caution, there's an incident in Tosa. Incident in Acqua Minerale. Looks like it's Sosa. Thank you. right, Jesse. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. P11.
Car right, clear to the right.
There's an incident in Villeneuve.
Did that guy get punted? So my entry there is not good. I'm starting to turn too early. I need to go a little wider.
The gap in front is now 1.0 seconds.
You can hear my traction control there. Spin the tires.
Relax, focus, keep it smooth, P8.
Keep doing that. Again.
Incident in Acqua Minerale. It looks like Sosa.
It's better the entrance there, but coming
out. P3's gone off it. We're at a 2.
Entrance was good, exit was bad. Same with this.
Was a 146.40. Incident in Villeneuve. We think it might be long.
Alright,
Jesse. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Thank you.
P5. Well, that time was 146.54. That's good consistency. Keep it up. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Shifted one too many there. It's better.
Perkins is reeling you in. The gap's now 2.3. He's faster than you, entering Variante Alta.
Terrible, man. We got like one lap or two left for fuel, I guess.
That lap was a 146.24. Okay, Jesse, we're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap.
Matthew, if you want to go around me, I really don't care.
The gap ahead is now 2.9.
I'm just trying to fuck you up, come a couple laps down. Hey, I'd rather you go around me than him.
So thought I was going out of limits, sir. I didn't. This yellow flashing flag light on my telemetry Z1 dashboard on my fourth monitor is annoying. Why is it still flashing yellow?
Lead car's pitting.
I think so.
There's an incident in Variante Alta. It looks like it's Sosa. You've got 1 gallon left.
Oh crap, I forgot to pit.
Pit next lap.
Oh good.
Perkins ahead is now 1.4. OK, Okay, Jesse. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Right in there bad again.
The leader is pitting now. For the pit speed limit. The pit lane speed limit is 37 miles per hour.
Got to do my brake there. Probably got recalibrated because I pressed harder than I should have. I explained that in my last video. I guess I didn't need to take tires. Just gonna screw me up now, I guess. Or, I don't know. See, all in the learning process.
Dude, you're an idiot. I'm trying to make room for you, you fucking idiot.
Uh-oh.
Good for you, you stupid moron. God, that's right.
The exit's clear.
Thank you.
Fucking shit, give me the plate. The rest of them you can trust.
No! Don't start doing that, man! You know. Back in rhythm. She just wants to come around on me, man. The hell? Good God.
Hey, Talon. Welcome.
I think my calibration changed on my brake when I stopped for in my pit. Pressed too hard and recalibrated. So now I have to readjust my driving braking style. It's all good though.
Okay, Jesse, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. B11. Incident in Tosa. Yellow flag.
Thank you.
minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate.
Yep, go ahead. Thank you.
E9, you've just done a 146.81. Okay, Jesse, push now. We'll catch up here. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Just done a 146.48. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
That might have been my best chicane yet. Should have went into first there.
All right, Jesse. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. accident in Granata 2. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. White flag, last lap.
Go in, Michael.
Far right. Still there. Clear right.
Good pass. Eyes front. Pay attention to track limits. Please, Jesse.
Bummer, it's the first time I went off the track.
Can you guys see me?
Thank you. Is that the last lap? Checker, yeah. Good racing, everybody.
Very good.
Next 8th place. There's the finish. Good drive.
Congratulations, Holsworth. I should have left it there. Way too wide there on exit. Looks like that was me that got by him. I'm in the Valvoline paint scheme. Oops. Forgot. Scrolling on through here. Ouch, that ruined his day. NVIDIA. No, NVIDIA. Uh-oh. Minor incident. I don't know why sometimes this works for me and other times it don't. It's the incident button. Last race I did, race one here, it didn't work. It stayed fixed on whatever driver I had it on. That's me right there. Guess nothing happened here. Go back to him. Oh, thought he went off.
Go ahead and go, man.
Guess I missed it. I keep doing that. I scrolled ahead one too many. Oh. So that was him. Gonna worry about that. I was coming in way too hot. Didn't even break. Watch out. There goes NVIDIA again. He's having a bad day. I do that a lot. too far up on the rumble strip and the curves there and hit those other, those yellow, black, yellow circular things there. Over. Happened here. NVIDIA, it's just getting worse for him. Wait a minute. This guy's all over the place. Okay, we don't want to embarrass him anymore in case he watches this. I know he's probably better than that. Everybody's got their off days, right? I finally had a good day, a good race. But I wish I would have gotten the qualifying time. I was just a little late getting into qualifying. So I had to recalibrate my pedals. Make sure everything was running. The race before, I didn't have my crew chief on, and that ruined my day trying to turn them on while I'm driving. Let's go back to that. He goes off here. He just stayed in the gas trying to... Almost made it around the tire barriers there. Why is he going backwards? Oh, I see. He's driving backwards. The right way. I thought he was going the wrong way for a second. There's a right way and a wrong way. Too hot.
What's wrong? If I could calm as it.
I don't know if you're noticing that vibration on this camera, but I'm gonna keep it here. I notice it a lot more on my end. You guys probably don't notice it as much. It's not detrimental to the viewing pleasure. Gotta stop saying, Oh, see, that's what happens if you just touch tires off in the grass a little bit. As long, if you're in the gas still, you're gonna spin out. When you go off the grass like that, you better not be on the accelerator. Or the day, or that moment is...
Okay, another one to report.
Done. Wait, oh. Is that him talking? Let's see. Five.
Okay, another yep. One to report.
Yep, he's gonna report that guy that just punted him. Oh, man. Oh. Wonder if he got damage on that. See what I mean? Just touch that grass. And thankfully he saved it. Yeah, there's another one off in the grass. Oh.
Really? Fucking early there, man.
I'm Jesse Haston, and thanks for watching. Peace, love, metal.